Constantine the 11th was the last emperor of the Eastern Roman Empire. In 1453, he valiantly defended Constantinople against the Ottoman Empire led by Sultan Mehmed II. Unfortunately, Constantinople fell on May 29, 1453, and Constantine the 11th perished in the battle. This event marked the end of the Eastern Roman Empire, with Constantinople becoming Istanbul under Ottoman. Constantine the 11th is remembered as a hero in Eastern Orthodox and Eastern Christian history for his bravery in defending the city.